was corporations like this that put the last nail in the coffin for mankind. They exploited technology for their own gains, pocketing the cash and ignoring the damage they'd done. Look at these wrecks. It appears as though the facility's automated security's already been dealt with.
I see that.
Damn it, I was hoping to avoid this. Look at the evidence. There isn't a single spent ammunition casing or drop of blood in sight. These robots were assaulted by Institute synths.
Synth? Isn't that the same as robot?
They're an abuse of technology created by the Institute. Abominations meant to improve upon humanity. It's unacceptable. They simply can't be allowed to exist.
What's the Institute?
They're a group of scientists who went underground when the Great War started. Spent the last few decades littering the Commonwealth with their technological nightmares.
It sounds like you're scared of synths.
There's a measurable difference between being frightened and being prepared. Now, let's move out.
Dead in the old world, eh?
Like a dead end. See if you can find a way to get that door open. I'm gonna reconnoiter the area.
Nice work. Shh. Over there!
Get him! Someone.
By order of the
Institute,
you must be destroyed.
That's it.
Damn synths have compromised most of the facility. Remain vigilant. We've got turrets ahead.